So what is going on, Familia? It is 5:15. Gonna hit the gym at around 6:15. Get a nice pull workout in. So back by, working on the progressive overload with that bent over row as always. Like I said, staying away from the conventional deadlift for a little bit until I heal up my back. I've been foam rolling it a ton. I've been stretching a lot. Even had my girlfriend stretch me out, which was felt really really good. My whole body is sore beyond belief. It's crazy. Like, I have not felt this sore in a really, really long time. It definitely has to do with the fact that I took about 9 days off and then went right back into the routine of things. Maybe I should have slowed into it, taking a day off here and there. But I'm going to do a little unboxing for you. I actually already opened it up for you guys. Let me show you. So, placed my first order in ever with Campus Protein. And originally, I was just going to get one thing. The new mystery flavor isominos. Do a taste test with this. I'm actually gonna use this today. And then that came, this was $19.99 for a 30 serving. And if I just got that, it came with a free funnel and a trial size, like an 8-serving trial size of Dorks. So this all together was $19.99, which is a steal in comparison to whatever Man Sports does. I also ordered some protein powder. Select protein as always at PE Science. I went with the gourmet vanilla today. Never tried this one. And then I just got some creatine, which I haven't been using for the past like 3 weeks. So this should be good. There's 114 servings, 5 grams. Awesome stuff. And then I got some samples, some game day, peanut butter marshmallow, protein powder, C4 ripped, aminos. And then that's it. So we're gonna get rolling on this. Gonna actually try to vlog in the gym. I think I'm gonna use my phone camera for this workout sesh. Kind of just bring you guys, explain to you during the workout. Hopefully it's not too crowded. I'll have my headphones in so I can use that as a mic and kind of hide it a little bit. But let's get right into the video. I'm gonna try these isominos on camera or at the gym for you. So it should be delicious. We'll go from there. So let's get this intro. 3, 2, 1. So this just turned into an off day, guys. I'm feeling way too sore. I kind of want to take this time off to like recover, relax, because I finally have time just to myself. So I'm gonna make a nice little snack here. Cinnamon swirl bagel with some fat-free strawberry cream cheese. All right, guys, so it's actually the next day, 12:30. I didn't work out yesterday. Much needed day off. So this is my pre actually from the day before. Still mixes, still ready to go. Back day, let's get it. Whew. So just real quick, guys. Nobody in the sauna for the first time. Whew. Kind of chilling here for 10 minutes-ish. And the temperature right now is at like 210 degrees. Kind of just like to move around in here. I'll sit for like, oh my God, it's hot. I'll sit for like the first 5 minutes, and then the other 5 minutes I'm kind of moving around, stretching a little bit. Not like a full stretch, just enough to keep me warm, and then, or to loosen up the muscles a little bit, and then I go and hit like a real stretch, and then I get into the workout. So we're hitting bent over rows or penle rows for 5x5 at like 170. I gotta double check on my rep count, but peep. Also, let me know what you guys think. If you guys wanna see, keep the daily uploads going, or maybe like one every other day, but I'll keep the daily vlogs. My first working set of 175. All right, fam, so just hit the third set. Got two more. I thought the weight was gonna be too heavy, but I saw the film, and foam is pretty good. So I'm gonna keep the 175 for two more sets. The ultimate back builder,
lat pull downs. Hit 5 sets of this at like, let's say, 115. Hit it for sets of like 15 and kill it. All right, switching it up. Did 5 sets with this grip. Now we're doing the close grip pull down. I'm gonna do 3 sets of this. I'll show you guys how I grip it. All right, so I'm the only one recording. I can't show you exactly how I grip with both hands, but this is what it's gonna look like. I kinda use my hands as like hooks. Either grab it like this or like this, but I never wrap my thumb around because this help, like, makes you activate your biceps a lot more. This helps you isolate on the lat itself. And just use your hands as hooks and just pull with your back, not your arms. Let's get it. All right, so you guys are gonna see that I lean back a lot. That's because, I'll show you. It's because these, I had to switch these handles because somebody's using the other one. They've reached too far up, so if I stay straight up, it kind of bangs the way to the bottom and I don't get a full range of motion. Instead, I just lean back, retract the scapula, make sure I'm nice and tight, and then hit the lats nice and hard. Hitting that for set to 12, got one more. Moving on to my new favorite, spider curls. Basically, just grab the preacher machine or a station and just do it the opposite direction. Gives you a crazy range of motion. Only go 3/4 of the way up there, because if not, you're kind of resting the bicep. But let's get it. All right, so moving on to some unilateral rows, which is just single arm rows, but with the cable and the handle. Kind of like this because, I don't know, it just helps you out with the range of motion. There's no room for error, kind of. So we're about to get this. I just did one bicep exercise that I didn't record. Getting a little veiny, feeling nice and tight. So let's hit this. Workout was awesome. Say goodbye to the Mecca. All right, so I got a lot of shit to do. Gonna hit a Chipotle for a to-go bowl and throw it in with some lettuce, get some volume in, hitting the macros on point today. And then I gotta do laundry and all that stuff. I don't know if I'm gonna bring you guys or not because I already have the yesterday's little mini vlog, so I don't wanna make this video too long and too boring. But I hope you guys enjoyed the kind of like vlogging in the gym. I'm trying, guys, I'm trying. Because I personally like watching that over a voiceover, over anything like that. It's just like what I prefer. So I'm going to try to do it a little more often. And then we'll go from there. Also, it makes it easier for me to just like edit and be able to pump out videos on the daily and see you guys, or so you guys can see me progress and have something every single day. Like every voiceover that I have to do, I kind of have to think about it. I like to like freestyle it a lot more. But literally just walked out. I bought no shirt underneath this, but you can see the pump. Through the Lulu. Follow me on Snapchat, guys. I'm gonna start going on Snapchat a lot more. It's right here. I thought about making a new one under the name Fat Dudes, but I have too many friends on this one, which is Nando Prince. So follow me there. I know it's funny. Don't make fun of me. If you do, do it in the comments. But that's gonna do it for right now, and I'll show you guys what I eat when I get there.
All right, guys, this is what I'm working with. I went to Moe's and got Moe's to go, and they put in so much food, it was ridiculous. So I'm gonna count everything, it's like 1.5. So I got rice, black beans, fajita veggies, grilled onions, half chicken, half steak, corn salsa, and pico. Then I put my own fat-free sour cream on there, 2.5 servings, little Cholula, and then underneath, I had enough for one more serving of lettuce just to give it a little more volume, that's why it looks gigantic. So they really hooked it up with this, but I'm gonna try to count forward in the macros and hit 1.5 servings for every ingredient. Gonna kill this. Oh, and I got the big gulp of isos. This is a mystery flavor, which is dank. Peace.